Celine, we have good news and bad news.
We found a way to disable reflection. For good.
Yes, but we'll need Kruger's own grid print to do it. That's the bad news.
I can't get it. He must keep it on a separate network.
And until we do, our hands are tied. We'll update you if there are any changes.
So we're screwed. He's won.
Celebrity visit.
You gonna break my legs now? Might as well get it over with.
You should finish what you started. Then I can have your legs broken, if you want.
There's nothing to finish! Noah is dead! My mom worked on Reflection, and now my sister works for Kruger! I'm the odd one out.
And the employees are embracing Reflection as if it were a long-lost friend. A new world is coming, Faith. There will be no room in it for me, or you. Unless, of course, we stop it.
We can't stop Reflection!
On the contrary, I heard we can. I had a little chat with your friend Plastic, fascinating girl. She told me we need Kruger's own grid print to proceed.
Yeah, there's no way to get it.
Not even for a top runner? I happen to know that Kruger maintains a private apartment in the View, where you can access the entire Kruger family network.
Break into Kruger's private apartment? There's no way I'd get past security.
I'm sad to see I was wrong about you. You can see yourself out.
Wait, what? That's it?
What else is there? I once knew a young woman who would defy anyone and anything, even me, in order to do what she felt was right. But you're clearly not her. You're broken. Take the drawing and go. And don't show your sulking face here again.
Since when do you care for what's right?
When it coincides with my interests, why are you still here?
Because you're wrong. I'm not broken.
Prove it.
I will.
Plastic, Faith needs guidance to Gabriel Kruger's apartment in the View.
Of course. Faith, I've updated your beat with the location.
It's possible to access his private network from there. That way, you can get the grid print.
Faith, use a blank shotgun, and I'll tunnel in through your glove when you connect. Apartment is even harder to get into than the docks. There's only the helipad on top and the main entrance below. And diverting the VTOL like last time won't work. They've changed their comm protocols and it will take.
Let her run.
Oh. Okay.
I'll leave you to it. Remember our deal, Faith.
Press back.
Through the Malice Art Museum.
There'll be guards there too, but you should be able to avoid them.
I'm not looking to avoid them.
I don't understand why people go to art museums. There's no logic to them, and...
Art doesn't have to be logical, Plastic.
Why not? What's the point?
Feeling inside emotion, or any reaction, really.
Just like reflection.
No. Reflection induces artificial emotions. Art is real.
Well, I think it's stupid and pointless.
That's fine. That's a reaction, too.
Assignment available nearby. here, please.
Door unlocked for you, Faith. You'll need maintenance access on the back.
Kruger's like around.
Best to avoid them.
No. It's time to face them. All right, I'm inside.
Good. You need to work your way through the building to the top floor. From there, you should be able to access Kruger's lobby, if the schematics are correct.
Let's make a mess.
Okay, killed. Crew are
missing. And remember, top floor.
Sir.
brief maintenance.
When you're through, you need to go all the way down again. From there, you should be able to reach the lobby.
Let them try.
Once you get through, you might be able to climb the elevator shaft to the apartment.
That's stupid. There has to be another way.
Didn't seem to be any other options.
Okay, it seems you're in the clear. For now.
Good. I'm sick of hiding. And Kruger still has no clue why I'm here anyway.
At least not yet. And Plastic thinks she can tunnel into the system and download the grid print without him noticing.
I know I can. He'll never know he took it. But Faith needs to connect me.
Fancy.
Faith, you want to connect to Kruger's own terminal. The apartment has a home office from what we can see on the schematics. Try there.
Found his office.
Place the shotgun, and I'll copy the grid print to it.
Shotgun in place. Connecting.
We got it. Now get out of there.
Faith Connor. Wherever I turn, there you are. I should have recognized you from the first time we met. You and your sister are quite alike.
She doesn't know who I am anymore. You brainwashed her.
I raised her to the best of my ability, provided her with an excellent education, and taught her how to lead. It's what any father would do for his daughter.
Except she's not your daughter, Kruger. Wasn't it enough to have our parents killed? You had to take Cat too, like some damn trophy.
I saved her life. You left her to die, remember that? As for your parents, they were unfortunate casualties. Those were chaotic days.
I was there. My mom defied you, and you killed her.
Your mother was a brilliant scientist who refused to change with the times. It is fortunate that she is survived by some of her research, yes.
Research you're using to enslave everyone.
You understand little and know nothing, Faith. There are things here at stake far greater than your self-centered, myopic view of the world. This is your doing. The only language you and your kind speaks is destruction. Stay where you are.
Faith, the explosion messed up the security system. I got the terrace door open. Get out of there before the VTOLs arrive. There are several drones around. Maybe you could ride one of those down. Are you out? I'm supposed to get down from there.
Virus in it, and then we should be good to go.
Then maybe Icarus can leave. Kuma thinks it's crowded here.
I'm sure Icarus will be happy to get out of here.
Thank you.
the commotion in the view. I gather the mission was a success.
Faith did it.
As expected. Only thing left is to destroy Reflection.
I know of you, Dogen. What is your interest in this exactly?
Faith and I have an ongoing business agreement. The conditions have changed over time, as have the goals. But isn't that the case with all relationships?
Possibly. I just don't see how you can profit here.
Well, one might say that I thrive on chaos. And what else would follow the demise of the families? At least until the masses get wrapped up in their next failed attempt at governing themselves.
You think destroying Reflection will bring the conglomerate down?
No. But it's a start.
Sorry. In a few rare cases, the gestation process can be a bit uncomfortable.
It's like the inside of my spine is itching.
An itch doesn't hurt.
Come help. It is comparative pain.
No!
I have the grid print.
Give it to me.
Faith, we need to merge Kruger's grid print with a nanite shutdown protocol before the shard collapses.
Why does it matter if the shard collapses?
Because Faith has to go up there and insert the virus.
Oh. Hey, how are you holding up?
Burns.
False statement. No combustion detected.
Seriously?
Whoa. The grid print really gives us access everywhere. What do you want? Known Armistat operatives, Kruger Def exotic weapons, Project Ares.
Reflection first. Focus.
Kuma?
It shouldn't be long. We'll contact you when the virus is ready. Faith, it'll be soon. On my way.
Thank you. Hey, you. Over here.
I've marked for you, and I'll tunnel in. Once I start spreading the hubs, you'll have to be fast getting to each one. Just so you know.
I'm there, connecting you.
Here we go. Go to the next one. Hurry!
I'm gone.
Nobody ever appreciates the complexity of what I'm doing. Parsec have noticed something's up. They sent a patrol to the second hub.
Second hub, connecting.
Perfect. I just got us some more time. We'll move on to the last one.
Got it. Plastic, is there anything you can't do?
Of course. Lots of things. And after all this, I will need to stay off the grid for a while. Everything I do leaves a trace, and sooner or later the Grid Watch will catch on. Even if they are stupid. I knew it! They're trying to ambush you! Get away from their faith!
You are clear to proceed.
have lost you, Faith. Well done. I was afraid you wouldn't make it, but I never doubted you.